Some love them, some hate them. I didn't have a good history with Flex, but I will tell you this. It is my duty to bring all tools to the channel for the subscribers to see. That said, these are the brand new Flex tools that were just released, and we're going to use and abuse, slice and dice. We're going to see if these things are good or not, and I'm going to let you know what I think about these things.